Praise the Lord. Nuanumu a Christophe Enne Friday and Numeria Bishiani Timu. Say ye tienasem. E pijanaso. Nea koso. A bompaye. A sana semi bebano. Dear Radisi and Chano. E be dikan akin kain. Wo Deuteronomy chapter 7, verse 1 to 6. Na fi yachechi mu ya chanso abompa ye adie ho ato adishi mu yenu mu
Mose nguma atosu nu ana se Deuteronomy tinso se Ewurade mu Nyankopon de mu ba asase a murebeko akotena so nu so na opam aman pi a wo mwanim nu a wo ye Hittite Gelgalsi fo, Amori fo, Kenan fo, Perisi fo, Hewi fo, Ni Yebusi fo, Amanson a, Wansuson na weye din sene mo. Se rani mo nyankopon de sa, Aman yishe monsa, Na mouni wansua, Monsa won pasa pasa. Mouni won enshishe apambiara, Na mounhu won mobo. Mouni won inni awadye, Na mumma mumamba ne mumamberima enware won mumamberima ne won mama efri se wakosun won enyame foforo na ewrade ebufu bekuru etiamu na wasaemu de sese mu ye won ni se mumbu won aforbutia na munwiri won enyame edum nungu muntwitwa won abosompo ngu na munhye won ahoni Na mwye nipa kronkron a mwye irade mwenye nkupondia. Nipa a wawo asase sunyina muna irade mwenye nkupond. Eyi muse, neja padie sunonkon. Enyes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yina yini muse. Yeah, glorious church, hallelujah.
Amen.
Glorious church, na yeah, Yesu, so na yeah, hallelujah. Ti ane yume, vreno a ko, na son, yubi, tra da ye 15 minutes, na yene, yini na yache ewe di ase. Ti me, yina se se, glorious church, be careful of the seven enemies at the gate. Hallelujah. The seven enemies at the gate. Abraham yame ye Israel for ni fi Egypt, you know. Now, okay, chum, so mko promise me land, and okay, chum, so be very careful. Kenan amoko no. There are seven enemies there. Now, sa mudu honwa. These people, these enemies will be at your gate. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Glorious church, be careful of the seven enemies at the gate. Yemayan can Deuteronomy chapter 7, verse 1 to 4, and now to 5. Deuteronomy chapter 7, verse 1 to 4. Yeah, the 5 and the source is not at the book at all. Di fa fun so so da bua.
Yes.
Alléluia. C'est le Yina Yateno. Il y a tout mis sur la tour. Les adorateurs sont peut-être très, mais tout going, tout est très. On a Joshua chapitre 24, verset 11. On a Joshua chapitre 3, verset 10. These seven enemies, this essentialism, c'est un bras du fourneau bas égyptien. Now, this is our dispensation of grace. Ujrahoma, menowa, ne wo ya si mua, yo hu Christo. Na Christo abe wu amaye. Wa ye ye a fi Egypt. Abba asase. Boshua nesu, the promised land nesu. Na ose yenfe ya wuye. This enemies, you know, they are still there. Hallelujah. So, as a glorious church, let us be careful at the seven enemies at the gate. Now, if you can see who or more, the seven enemies at the gate, number one, the enemies number one is the Canaanite. They are destroyers of family. Hallelujah. Destroyers of family. These Canaanite people, they have their God. Sabosome ya sexual god, ah ya flan the bal. Now sacrilegious for the act of serving this sex, the act of worshipping Baal, no onene, a joma mon niema omo ye. Hallelujah. Into say yesu abe ye yesu ya simunu, wa ye fi Egypt. Na numu jana aho koye, na se si ya tihei, o di ya bakina, as I say so. You say, na onam Jesus Christo so Abraham shi abaye nshia na onam Jesus Christo so Jesus ya be ye Jew for no that means the sea ya ti he kura kwa no there are the seven enemies around us. Hallelujah. One, the Canaanite, destroyers of family, abusua o say ne no o mu be bele na mele ni ti se family me onam ye anawo na wo ye wo nu okun sa me demo won. This Canaanite God anymore. A German born near man is saying, you mean anymore. When I call for a battle for a family, you call for a battle for I am destroying my family. Hallelujah. And the family of the church, the glorious church, one man, yet here, yet you would see back home. This is how you could hear, sir, you mean, now you have a German born near me. 1 Corinthians chapter 3, verse 16. 17 and 1 Corinthians chapter 6 verse 18 free from fornication. Now when you hear how you know on can you perdu ano na wouldn't him say when you perdu ano nyame asor dan ya he say would disable some na chira o kasa chira o si wo so na would dia chira ko bojo ma fa wi chira na ye nware o na ajoma bo no wo mu be three so many times I was say here there adultery and a sex before marriage, fornication, and a beruma on one kasa massage, you know. So, on also what ho, or ba, or ba da, all these things. Now, more, you are satisfying yourself, you know, not knowing that you are worshipping the God of Canaanite. Hallelujah. Amen. Now, what say Ebusuyano? What say Asori Ebusuyano? Into which you have no blow, and no, na a genasori na namuna, oh, bumpire. Yami nasun esi. Hallelujah. Let's go to number two. The Hittite. The source of faith. Faith is trusting God and His word. So what trusting your men ne na semino na semino Christo na wanya careful na semino na from Genesis to Revelation Jesus says I'm not trying to move na men semino so try to move be out to be bisa the faith comes from hearing hearing by the word of God hallelujah na sa what this time ni man na bosun na chira ni ma bi o ba keke chira o asum ni sa ni ma no bi anan pa info ni bi na oh na su ke ba pa for ye a shanya mi ni nyam na sa spirit na ka to me pa for bo do do hallelujah we did ya na wo ni Christ o mu no trust God and his word you know when you free say bon pa into you bo anan gbagbagba na wo bon pa aye nyam ya sem na nyi se wo mpa bo nto Jesus sa motra mu na men sem no tra mu mu a on de mimisa hallelujah. So let us be very careful of the hatred. I'm a host pastor here. I have a chain of one fee, a solid program in the name of the one. Yam Sumuno. Hallelujah. Nasa, or you here, the hatred God, you know, or the source of faith, you know, or destroy with faith in you here, not or the fear amount. False evidence appearing here. Hallelujah. The hatred. They are the distress of finance. We mean you very careful. Your opportunity so far, Santi. So boy, be dear, that's here. Complete 1 year. Boy, no year, Jimmy, or 1,005. Into the tax, there's a 150 euro. Or say, my butchart, away here. 1 year, we may no mutai to be a better one, my dear, pushing me down. Boy, no, yes, ah, so be on him. Oh no, I'm afraid. I don't know with that. I'm over probably not the talk all the. On him, sir, this enemy. Ah, yeah. A hit at the heavy chair, the stress of finance, you know. On our own, sir. Into a didn't see any fear or the coffee. So, or Monfell see dime when you say, when you say. Or what no, you're on the turn for nothing for be turn, sir. And then I'll see you, you know. You Ankabeye ye no I say sami di butacha na boy ni nya problems pa kakra bi na na ka say kakra bi na na e hospital kakra bi na ono so yare no defie ti na ni finance ni sika ho asem no o destroy totally no be dia that say no can say momo mpae ma na so for something but pa we do 2 months no be dia that say say yes I fly na jimam because ya yi na jimam say until fear for some time because ajiman nkoye na na ya fly no the category no ya increase no ti obi ana na nim say obo buta anya sign no it's good be out say o yishon ya menu nyam no o do course yet one yes sir na o ko tie heavy. Yeah, no, sir, serving enemies, you'll be our one of bosom. Millionity will be our one of bosom awesome. So, killing at the 40 years, a bad. Not the academy, I say they have their God, they have their God. Union for the parasite destroyers of fidelity will not call you with faithfulness in God. Would you hear? Would this have a similar? The best say no. Oh, we eat our mom. We do a much la. Say, I now obey you, obey Kaho. Pentecost, what you say? Your faithfulness is being destroyed. Now, moment, you best destroy your fidelity, no? Then you have become agent of this parasite. But could be a destroyer of finance, destroyer of say, who go rule on you and who are your agent? Now also, so we do Ruby. Into what you are saying? Up your title, they do. Obama will be to one, so I'm not so picky. Mommy, you're very careful. Now God will answer this. If you follow God and His word, these enemies cannot attack us. Hallelujah. Number 5, the Gregor child. They are the stripes of freedom. The Bible says, fear God and keep his commandment, for this is the whole duty of man. But who's wrong? I mean, Nima Basabasa Bina Oye. Penifone, you see, the six things that God hates, the seventh, this is abomination. And I will name Kokonsa, your car. Now, Ubuhua, your freedom is destroyed. Okako to Adam from Ubaya for some of the whole thing come. You saw about, pum, no Marco. So, although, no more, you have no freedom. Wouldn't me, I want to show you, or Abraham. Mimi, and you're very careful. Mimi, and you're very careful. Number four, maybe I'm willing to the source of fidelity. Or not, not somewhere, or catch you on say, do not preach immorality. That tells me, do not preach or teach tight paying. They don't preach salvation. It is this spirit. Hallelujah. Me and you very careful. Amorite, destroyers of future. Number six, enemies number six, destroyers of future. Wodachi. So when Sulon Yame, now do you call my mother at Bosom Noah? Wodachi, I say. Obedu, maybe no. Now, Wakai, so oh, I'm powerful too. And the son in Nipa, sister, and so here. Now it is too late. Utumiko Yako debut. So, Obeyini. We are Baba Wakama. Instead, he said, Obetra or Kronkron Yemuno. No, I could dig the spirit of Canaanite at your man's body. What cause of abortion, sir? Now you come to the time that you have been married, no child, the stress of a family. I 10 years, I hold man. The choir is answering here, country will say, well, I would hear no, I say, because I would hear no, over no, it is a Kusua inside yellow no. I drawn here to cause abortion, no, and you're hot into your tissue. What do you consider cigar so? Benia, now here, whom say, begin to win penetrity. You have destroyed it. No child. So you are not going to have any family. And one is a bell more pet, because I say, hallelujah. Mimi, and you're very careful. Now, Mommy and Kai say, God said, I have a plan for you. That will prosper you. Jeremiah 29:11. But the demonic spirit of Amorite always sought to destroy your future. Because all these seven enemies, they work together. So Bakuma, I had the source of finance, but tackle 9 years. Buhuana Bakon Samba. Mimi, you're very careful. Then you go to the last one and then you end. The Jebusite. Hannah, Nina, you're very important. Neha, Jebusite, they are the destroyers of your final glory. Hallelujah. Jebusite said, but what is my final glory? Our final glory is the day that Christ Jesus said, I'm going to prepare a place for you. I'll come again to take you. Hallelujah. Tieti has a siano. One of our final glory and the thick and pardon on the rapture. Hallelujah. So we had the Bible, shoo me. The world who were Christian crumb will be thick and sorry. Not the end in our call. And if I know they call. In the air, said the Bible, can first to Solomon chapter 4, verse 13 to 18. Now, Yako Shia, whom said the mechanic, the merry supple of the Lamb, Revelation 19. What a glory like this. Hallelujah. But this spirit, the demonic spirit of the Jebusite, they will never allow you. Hallelujah. The old person, oh yeah, no, what you mean? That's 141, she Christo Mupa. If you obey ya, that road to her, or back rope down, now so, or boom, and now, what you say? be pia no lo bia su me ba me na ma yira wa ka chiri. The first one, you will miss the rapture. One final glory. The second final glory, that you are going before the marriage supper of the Lamb, of the Lord, to your upon the camera. This is the second glory. The third glory, after 7 years, now the Akono and Crawford, after 7 years tribulation was successful, just at the end of 7 years, Jesus is coming for the second time to the earth. And it is on Mount of Olives. Zechariah chapter 14, verse 4. So the nine of the sea on the Mount of Olives, that time. East but called east, west are called west. The gap in the devil, you know, inside the lake of fire. Now in the animal, Christ in the fish, so bass as we see with angels, you know. It's a great glory. Hallelujah. Now, obey to the house, Jerusalem, Mount of Olives, we call Armageddon, Megiddo, we call destroy Antichrist and his soldiers. And then another glory, we are going to reign with Christ for 1,000 years. Revelation chapter 20. Hallelujah. After 1,000 years, you know, yet you shall all appear before the white throne judgment. In a book, which is the book of life, and books. So mommy may be obeying your crowns five in the crown of glory, the crown of righteousness. If you say, a jimo or yeno, into yadi, a shinchalan yadi benai. You need a crown of glory. You need a suit, 2,000 years. No, obua, and tell me, I tell me you are the judgment, you need your pet. Revelation 20:15, I said, oh my, I'm throwing me in a book in the moon. Maybe throw me in a lake of fire in the moon. Now, after that, the last glory, you know. This demon, Jebusite, spirit, you know, person, destroy your final glory. The last one, you know. Say, a new heaven and new earth will come from heaven. Revelation 21. Now, you're in Christ, according to all. New heaven and new earth in the basis. As I say, I tell you, Paramo will move the air, will be too much. The glory of God will not be shining. The last of all the final glory. Now, if you say, ha, you bring one new Jerusalem. That's what I'm offering that team. I can say, behold, the tabernacle of the Lord God has come within you. And the moment you're careful, pa, and all these things, you know. What family? The Dickens are a good 15 in Yunano, Ninano, Sayan Moya Home Edna, Christ Noir, or Doyenti, or Baba Ye, Thessalonians, 1 Thessalonians chapter 1, verse 9 to 10. Sayan Moya Home Edna, you shall follow this idols of Jebusite. Not what family? We are the only mobile, not only in Fisa, Yemen, Amen.